So, I just wanted to show you how to do the attachment of the face shield in case you make it at home, because you could use some kind of hard plastic that you cut, or even a belt. And you, on one side you need to have three holes and two holes, and on the other side you need two holes and two holes. So the stripe needs to be inside the plastic so that you have the least possible plastic in contact with your skin. So you start like this. You go like this, so that's the inside. You go on the other side, so the back of the head you need to leave it slack, because what you want is that the screen is away from your face, so first it covers you better, and it's also better to distribute the moisture of your breath even behind a mask. So it's easy. On the other side, same rule, you don't want a lot of plastic, so you enter from the inside and you go around, and here against your skin it's gonna be the elastic again. And continue. A bit of background music. It's called This Will Destroy You, for the ones which don't know them. Incredible post-rock band. So this time you just go to the shortest, okay, and it needs to be a bit tight. So it needs to be hard to reach this, because you don't want your face straight on the screen. Also, just a little remark, where you store your mask, or your shield, you should take care that the the screens are not too cold. Because as soon as you will wear them, especially if you work outside, if the screen is cold, it might fog up. So I'm going here, I'm going on the inside again. Know if it's visible, and I'm gonna come in here, and then I'm gonna come out, of course, here, because I can't go here. So there's a bit of crafty work. You see, it should align with the inner one. I mean, of course you could do with less holes, but the security of the stripe wouldn't be the same. And it's easier to adjust. Once it's adjusted to your head, it's very comfortable. You can keep it for a very long time. You won't even feel it. So, I mean, that's why design is made that way. So here you go. This is how it looks like. And then when I wear it, you see here, I can put two fingers. So I have a lot of room, and I won't get completely stuck with the screen.